the most devastating organizations in professional wrestling. I'm talking about Devastation Incorporated. Some of the old heads remember Devastation Incorporated. He damn near ran the bomb air straight out of Texas. Nobody stood a chance with Devastation Incorporated. The bomb air. The Fabulous Freebirds. Well, guess what, ladies and gentlemen? I'm here to make an announcement. Devastation Incorporated is back. You see, at one time, not only was he my manager, I was the very last wrestler that man managed. And he passed that baton to me. So, Commissioner, I'm making an announcement right now. As of today, Devastation Incorporated is back. The new Devastation Incorporated, ran by yours truly, Fritz Alpha Rock, the Arab Living. So, I'm going to make this short and sweet. Chandler, the Truth, Hopkins, I'm putting you on notice. Ray LeBay, I'm putting you on notice. Fuego del Sol, you guys just saw him, I'm putting you on notice. Because I'm going to start recruiting, and it starts today. The first one that I've had my eyes on is coming out right now. So without further ado, my first member of Devastation Incorporated, the new Devastation Incorporated, Cody Dickson.